mother Pharaoh to fix me business as man. But she bowed down her head in sorrow, then make me to understand. She said that this was a peaceful country, and we all used to live as one. But now it's pure hate and envy. Tell me where all the lovers gone. But great leaders that came from this nation, and they were tops in the universe. So to get back that right vibration, get the things that you must do first. You got to start to unite again, everybody now. And if you want the power, Dr. William Halleck Quinn, you got to start to unite. Then you cry out, get up and toil. Let me hear you now, get up and toil again. And if you want the peace, Mahatma Gandhi claim, you got to get up and toil. Then you cry out, start back praying again. Start back praying again. And if you want the love, Mother Teresa explain, you got to start back praying. I'll start asking her some questions about our destiny. Mother, as a cosmopolitan nation, could we achieve true unity? She said, but the country must come together with one cause, one goal, and one aim. Then with total love for each other, we come to unite again. So the whip and the scars of slavery, all that was in the past, and this honky nigger and coolie, no longer such words should last. And she tell me, start to unite again. Everybody must start to unite again. And if you want the power, Mackinac Dagger Creek, you got to start to unite again. Then she cry out, get up and toil again. Everybody must get up and toil again. And if you want the peace that Martin Luther claim, you got to get up and toil again. Let me hear you now.
Start back praying again.
Start back praying again. And if you want the love that Mandela had claimed, you got to start back praying again. Let me hear you now. The lust and the greed for power, always the downfall of man. He will put this whole world in danger, as to bring forth his evil plan. After fulfilling his desire, he wants more war and destruction. What an egotistical creature, like animal her more sense than man. Violence is never the answer, you got to stop before it's too late. Your own thoughts that shape your character, and only love that could cast out hate. And she tell me, start to unite again. Everybody must start to unite again. And if you want the power, Dr. Kapil, they will explain, you got to start to unite. Then she cry out, get up and toil again. Everybody now,
get up and toil again.
And if you want the peace that the master had explained, you got to get up and toil. Start back praying again. And if you want the peace, Princess Diana explain, you got to start back praying. Everybody now start back praying. Ay, 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 ay. Sing the song now. To build a strong, healthy nation, get the things that you ought to do. You must have unity and vision, and a guideline to take us through. For we cannot go to the future with this honesty, not at all. For if we don't come together, a divided nation will fall. You didn't come in this world forever. One day we all will be gone. We will be leaving these shores, my brother, but our good work that we live on. And she tell me,
start to unite again.
Let me hear you sing.
Start to unite again.
And if you want the power that Butler had explained, you got to start to unite
again.
Get your cry out.
Get up and toil again.
Let me hear you sing.
Get up and toil again.
And if you want the peace Ayi Baba had explained, you got to get up and toil again. Yeah, she crying. And if you want the love, Selassie, I explain, you got to start back a praying
again.
Let me hear you sing,
start back a praying again.
Everybody now, to unite. Let me hear you now.
Start to unite again.
Tell the nation.
Get up and toil again.
Everybody must.
Get up and toil again.
If you hear she.